10, Bossier police need your help identifying a person of interest. Please take a close look at your screen. Now, details are limited at this time, but police say that a shooting happened around 6 p.m. near Scott Street and Butler Street in Bossier. Now, the victim was an unidentified white male, and now they are searching for this person of interest that you see on your screen. So again, take a closer look. If you know anything, please contact Bossier police at the number you see there on your screen.